Hey everybody, today we're going to be showing you how to make macaroni and cheese. Mmm, macaroni and cheese. What a treat. What a tasty, nutritious meal. It's one of the four things I know how to make with my eyes closed. I've tried to make a lot of stuff with my eyes closed, and I've suffered a great deal because of it. I can't tell you the number of times I've boiled my fingers, or cut my fingers, or grated my fingers, or fried my fingers, or peeled my fingers, or shucked my fingers. If you're not familiar with shucking, please see my tutorial about shucking oysters. I'll play a little bit of it for you now. Hey everybody, today we're going to be showing you how to shuck oysters. Now, if you don't know what oysters are, stop watching this video and go read a book for once. How can you not know what an oyster is? That's like knowledge 101. The easiest information in the world, the simplest fact. I can't believe you don't know about oysters. Were you raised in a home without information, in a land without freedom, and a planet without oysters? I cannot believe it. I'm sickened. I feel physically sick at your lack of understanding. Never in my life did I think I would